welcome back. Today, I'm going to explain you how to play playable cutscene in Tomb Raider Anniversary. Many people ask me how to play playable cutscene in Tomb Raider Anniversary because they want to know how to play. So, in order to get, you need to cheat engine. Make sure you combine your Tomb Raider phone from the core Pandora box to debug me. In order you can get the lot of information. Once you find it, then download the cheat engine. And once the cheat engine is installed, then click and press Tomb Raider Anniversary. Then, once you start in the game, quickly press the old top and go back to the cheat engine. Then, click Tomb Raider Anniversary.exe. Once it's done, click the Memory View button to locate the main window. Then, after that, you can know the a lot of information. But if you want to play the playable cutscene, I'll tell you right now. So, you need to find the address code 838348. Then go to the third byte to add 80. Once this, then try to display Tomb Raider Anniversary. Then check that the cutscene is void. You make sure you need a flashlight in order to without falling, otherwise it won't work. If it works in a cutscene, then you have fine. Not only that, you can find some kind of all the secret area, that also the lot of hidden area, and something like a secret. I was very interested to play Tomb Raider Anniversary, and it will be fine. So if you're interested, you can do it right now, and you can watch my Tomb Raider Anniversary playable cutscene. So that's all, everyone. I'm sure you can understand how to play Tomb Raider Anniversary to play the cutscene. If you like this video, click the like button, the notification bell, and subscribe button. So, thanks for watching. See you next time.